Well, Diana is another example of just fierce competitors coming from Russia in the junior category. Here's a look. Triple Lutz with the hand over the head, reloads, punches back up in the air with the opposite hand on her head in the triple toe loop. Gosh, just really well done. Triple flip. Double three coming into this. Good takeoff position. Arm above the head again and clear landing. There's no under rotation whatsoever. Well done. Some steps coming into the double axel. This was probably the weakest of her three jumps. Although still well done.